Alyssa came upstairs when I was rapping. I'm like, ah! And I closed the door. Problem is, she knows how to open doors, so I had to bring her back downstairs. But, so the girls are getting stand-up pictures taken today. And, there's this one thing that they each been asking. Like, every time I ask them what do they want from Santa, there's this one toy that they each keep saying over and over and over and over. And usually kids, like, they'll say, like, whatever they see first. But, I mean, I've been asking them for weeks. So what we're going to do, because we're getting Santa pictures taken, and what the Santa does here, you know, he asks the kids, hey, what do you want for Christmas? So when we get home, the toy that they each have been asking for, they're going to find under the Christmas tree. So they'll get open one present today. And that, cause, you know, I want them to believe in Santa for a little bit. I didn't get that opportunity. I was a little too, I don't know, just unbelieving. So I want them to, you know, hey, you know, you asked Santa for this and all of a sudden it's there. So we're doing that, but I'm wrapping up the rest of the presents right now because Christmas is in a few days. So that is what I'm doing. About right there. Okay. Two. Here we go. Right here. I'm using my eyebrow scissors. Yeah, I'm using my eyebrow scissors because I can't find other scissors. Marissa's presents. And yeah, so we got her a Kindle. Julia got one for her second Christmas. So now Marissa's getting one. Now that she's 2.5 and now she literally knows how to use the kid Kindles. And she keeps wanting to use Julia's, and so just so she doesn't feel left out, we got her one, so now they each have their own Kindle.
You do? Okay. Yeah, the one I checked earlier, the mail hadn't come yet, so we shall, okay. So we shall see. Oh, your mom was wondering if the card had come.
Dinosaurs are still alive.
You guys, that song, no. Is that someone's car or is it a bird? Yes, Marissa. Round and round. You know, something I've always wondered is, so say you get the credit union here. So say you PCS and you don't want to change banks, how does that work?
That's probably just reimburse you for, you know, deposits and, or, you know, withdrawals or whatever.
Yeah, because generally when you get, because you have to be accepted in a credit union, so generally when you have a credit union, you don't really want to leave that bank.
Well, what credit unions will do is they become, like, members of a group of credit unions or an alliance so mm-hmm. that they can use each other's ATMs and yeah.
Did you have to take a nap last night or? So you're pretty beat? Well, when I'm done with my two things, if you want to just go up and go to sleep, you can. Green World, or do we want to go straight home? Thanks, Julie. Now it's stuck in my head.
No.
Do you want to see what Santa got you?
Yeah.
Okay. So we said tree, not treat. A Christmas tree? No, a Christmas tree, not treat. Tootie, she's got a big booty.
Why did you throw that in there?